The Obligation to Be Happy by Linda Pastan. It is more onerous than the rites of beauty or housework, harder than love, but you expect it of me casually, the way you expect the sun to come up, not in spite of rain or clouds, but because of them. And so I smile, as if my own fidelity to sadness were a hidden vice, that downward tug on my mouth, my old suspicion that health and love are brief irrelevancies, no more than laughter in the warm dark strangled at dawn. Happiness, I try to hoist it on my narrow shoulders again, a knapsack heavy with gold coins. I stumble around the house, bump into things. Only Midas himself would understand.